Hello, and welcome to my room. I'm Oliver Strange, and we are on episode 6 of Transport Fever. So let's do this. Episode 5, we recently broke $10 million of our own money, debt-free, which is pretty exciting. And yeah. So, I kind of tweaked a couple lines already. Click drag does not work. Whoa, this way. Alright. So, I kind of made it so all three of these are connected. No, don't want to bother. Anyway, it's kind of like goes here, goes there, goes back. Or, well, actually, the timber is delivered directly to the plank making place, and then the planks are going here and then here, so it kind of skips over, and because of that I wanted to add a little bit of road, and this is country road. Yeah, two lane country road, so we're just gonna not like that at all, man. No, this way, yes please. That's not really trying to make it so you don't have to slow down so much. Blah, no. Okay. Yes, and fine, whatever, deal with it. It'll help some little bit for the people that aren't going directly here. Take out some congestion. Anyway, let's, we'll go ahead and go forward, triple speed, see what's up. Now, vehicles. These guys are 29 years old. They're set up with the next level train, or tram, I mean, lines. Pretty much making money all around, except for some of these guys, but we just added them, so it kind of makes sense that they're not making money. But this guy is really not making money, which is rough, so we'll see. Frequencies are pretty good. Yeah, so. Oh, yeah, so the next thing that I was thinking about doing is either making a hub city. Oh, that's just rough seeing all that. We're gonna go ahead and turn off the costs. You only want to see the green. Industries, town. It's fine. Signals, don't care. Depots, sure. Bus and tram stops? That's alright. We can turn off the road vehicles for now. At least seeing them anyway. So anyway, I was sorry. Distraction. Anyway. Choosing a hub city. Kind of making all goods go in and out of there? I think I want to, like, get into airports. I think that would be neat. We can have an airport somewhere. We really need to start making steel, which there's ore here and ore way over there, and that's the steel factory. Way over there. Whoa. Laggy McLaggerton, how about you calm down? What to do? Well, I gotta get it over there, right? Nope, over here. Ooh, a new vehicle is available. Sweet. Are you on? Questions. Well, maybe I want to chill out on this for a minute. Kill the speed. can produce lots of tools and stuff if we have steel and plastic, which we have some plastic going on. And if we can get the plastic over there, wood. We also need to produce fuel. And it's like, pointing doesn't work. Here, we got some crude oil, right? Oil well. We need to get that over here to this guy. Process it into good oil and fuel instead of crude oil. And oil's so crude, it's rough. Anyway. There's more oil here. So what if we had a train? That ran along this mountain range, like maybe on this side or something. And it could meet up with this farm and go straight through the farms and ruin everything, or maybe kind of go over here. And like a train freight depot here, right? Get iron and stone and oil here. And then we're gonna bring it down along this way. And we can get exchange stone for goods, construction thingies, and get more oil and iron. Right? So then if we had sucks. It want it to go there, and then maybe, yeah. So if we have a train depot, like in this area, we can kind of bring all of this here. And that will bring what? Stone and iron and goods here. Potentially other stuff. And we can bring food down to here, or like wheat and cattle down to there. So we need a train station. Train station, right? And so basically you're gonna have a train going this way and a train going that way. Okay, I think that's it. So trains, terminal station with two tracks. Get kind of extreme with it. Whoa. So we can do that. Rotate. We're gonna pause time. Don't like doing this. We're gonna do high speed track. Pretty kind of long length. And can we stick it? Let's see. This should all be flat. Oh god, it's so funky and good. Sorry, I'm having like a really intense emotional reaction to this song. So what if, I mean, we have enough money, we could maybe just tunnel through. Yeah. What can we do here? So, again, the farm problem. Boop. Verse. Where's the second train gonna go? Could have a weird triangle going there and that way. Second train that stops. Yeah, we're gonna do that. So we don't need this second street connection. We just need... Feel like this is gonna get a little messy and confusing eventually, but... Doing it. All right. And that also means we need a big ol' cargo depot. Right on the other side. And we're gonna go ahead and keep playing time. All right. So they do, it can be electric. Wasn't really paying attention to that bit. What's your biz like? Now. Could. It's gonna come out of here, right? Go along. Maybe it wouldn't be too expensive to come up down there and end up over here, because this is where the cargo biz is, it's right there. And also... stick it on the highway. I think we should already... go ahead and place this. Right there. Foot. Depot. Do we want? Well, I think we only want one line, right? Is this gonna be for the everything? Or just this town? Probably just this town. Right? I don't know. I really don't know. I kinda... okay. Whatever. We're fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. contours again. Let's get this guy over here. Let's see. Yeah, perfect. Or, it's fine. It can. It's just like you're here with me, and I just want to show you with my hands. Except, I guess I am. Good enough. All right, and we need one of the... Oh, you're right there. Yeah, you're covered, I think. Sweet. We don't have a train. Interesting. Gonna build up the industry before we build up anything else. Okay. So, high speed tracks. We're gonna go on this one. Oh, well, guess it's just gonna be electric. That's fine. Building a railroad. Yeah, tunnel. Pop out on the other side. Yeah, because we're just making so much money. Alright. So then, you. Actually, no. We just need to go that way. Alright, gun tours, please. So we should be able to go along this way. Okay. Little bits. Many Rick and Morty fans out there. Going on. Whoa. You're not connected. Nope. Too much slope. Yeah, really, you think? Whoa. Alright. Still making more money than we're spending, which is always good. Oh. Just ruin everything. And let's make it bigger. Now, what happens if we just try and do straight from here to there? Too much sleep. Ever get out? Oh, saving. Might have built a tunnel to nowhere, which is no good. Do it! Why is there so much slope? Okay, we're gonna chill you out. Okay. Keep on keeping on, please. Ooh, not like that. Finally. Oh, that's a tunnel. My first one. All right. So we got that all hooked up. And this guy. Oh. Not like that. You're gonna come along like so. And where are we going? Over this way, over here. Probably. Gonna have. Why are you curved like so? Do not like. So, we're gonna put an airport? It's expensive. Well, that might have been a waste of road, but we got a really cheap airport. People and stuff? Whoa! cool, let's build both then. Rotate. Okay. And tram station. Large bus tram station. Tram only station. So, I guess we're gonna have to build a line. To there? To there? Ooh. That sounds like a good line to me. This is gonna be. Go away. From you. To you. And this is gonna be Huntington. Huntington. To the airport. Cool. And we need another one. Whoops. Select everything. No! Fine. Hunting. Done. Two. Just kidding. Two. Air. Depot. Deep it. Depot. Sweet. Whatever. That's fine. Okay. So, then, where are my vehicles at? What are you? You're a residential building. I don't want that. Get out of here. No, stop it. You are trams only, eh? But your vehicles, I can select you by road vehicles. Now, Booses. 13 passengers. Is that our max right now? Yeah, it is. We're gonna buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're also gonna pause time. Because I realize that there are no other airports going on right now, so never mind. Whoa. Ooh. Yep. Sell all of those back. We have the lines in place for that in the future. Totally getting distracted from our goal of building a train line over here. Good job. Way to stay focused, Oliver. So, a train station, right? That was our next goal. Boom. Freight train. We're gonna want it this way. Which is like, this is just the opposite area that I want. I don't want to get this bit. Ooh, but if we can get it right up in here. Do a secondary street connection. It's going to be high speed track. It's still going to be long. And I'm going to do it right there. Which is alright, because then we have a truck depot there and there, and we can get it across if we need to. Cross. Across. Not across. Across. I didn't say that. So we go in here, and we make this. This is gonna suck. Okay. Okay. $3 million, but it also can't be done. Or it can be done. Magic. Or do we not do that? Alright. Are we being effective at what we're doing right now? Because probably not. How about we do this? And we already put in two trains, which is good. I don't know. 1960 is not bad. So then, no. Cool, actually, yeah. I like that. So, we connected those things. Now do we put a train terminal here? Think that works because all of those things are there. All right, get out of here. Whoa. All right, train. Cool. Good enough for me. Well, I mean, could have made it a little bit more gradual. Probably could have gone a little bit faster. But do I really care that much? The answer is no. Okay. So we're going to connect through this mountain. There. And then we're gonna go there. Now, bring this around that way. So, okay. $4 million. That's fine. I think we'll make it back. And actually, we're gonna have to upgrade this station already. Upgrade 3. Apply. Of course, it's in the exact spot I don't want it. Cool. I can't wait. Love wasting money, it's so fun. Okay, boop to boop. Boop. Boop, okay. Good. And then there. And then you are gonna shoot off that way. $225. And then what is your biz like? Alright, so then we want a freight station. One to Camelford? No, we'll just do one. And it'll go... And I don't need a second street connection. We'll just go at the end of that street. Like that. Boom. It's the most terrible angle ever, but I don't care. Was that a terrible idea? I could have... How are we gonna do this? Coming over that way? I think we'll just S-bend it. It's fine. Whoa. Not there. Okay. Have that moment where you're just like, that's not gonna work at all. Destroy the forest? Hopefully not. For breast strength strong, and you're doing nothing. Alright. Okay. Now I need a depot. And we're not gonna get fancy. Well, I guess we're gonna have to get a little fancy with it. Boom. Not gonna worry about it yet. We're gonna wait until stuff starts getting here. And yeah. Cool. So, things can come from over here to there, and from, I don't even know at this point. Just need to start connecting things, bring it all together. We need a thing. Depot, big depot. Boom. So. I wish you could shift-click things in here. It would make stuff nicer. Okay. Just gonna go ahead and go around, pop these guys down. Why is everything so expensive? That's even more expensive! Do that, make more money. Mm-hmm. Fine. Whatever. And that's fine too. There's logs over here as well. Whoa. Did not notice. All right. I'm gonna worry about all of that later. Get that and that. So, oil to here. That's fine. Don't need to do anything. We need doesn't get it. So we need a line from food to here. And we can take that into there. In there. Right. And then food can get made here. It already is being made here. Even more food can be made there. So, I think. Well, for one, I guess we need a train. Life is so hard sometimes. I feel like everything we usually get, well, I always say that, get more done. But, I don't know. We've been building things, it's fine. Does that really work? You can't honestly tell me that works. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So, what about, how do you feel about right there? And then we bring you around town that, no, like that, bring you around that way, and bring you around into there. Yeah. Boom. Train. Train. Oh god, I'm sorry. I don't know why I thought about that. So, we're not gonna worry about second track right now. Just want to get you in together. Yeah. Just like that. No, I want you to merge. But, I guess guess that's fine. Like that. You can do the same over here. Alright. So, train lines. New line. Go away. I'm gonna go from here to here to here. Right? And then back to there. And then back to there. So, freight, I before E except after C, right? Or is it EI like some weird English crap that doesn't make any sense? It's gonna make me look it up, because my brain doesn't trust itself ever. Freight. Ha! It is EI. Yeah, I'm right. Sweet. I like that. Freight line 1! Boom. And then we need a new line. Great. Line 2. Alright. And you are going to do the simple task of there to there. Yep. Which does that mean I need a depot? Should really just put a train depot over here. I know I could link it up and stuff, but then it gets like the AI gets really confused about what it's doing. And so you freak out. You know, gets all freaked out, man. It's like, oh god, there's too many tracks. I don't know where to choose to make this work well for everyone. What if I just plopped you down right here? And then we bring you along this way. And there. And there. Right? Then. Confusing myself. This one will handle that line. This one will handle both this, well, this line and this line. Right? Right. Okay, so that one's gonna do that. Freight line 2. Done. So then we need you to go away and new line. 3. Freight. Line 3. I know I didn't capitalize it, and I'm gonna let that get you. Oh. That's what I get. Freight line 1. Freight line 3. From here to here. Right. I like it. And then we're gonna do another one from here to there. And it will be 4. Ah! At least I won't spell things wrong on you. And I'm sorry, I will change it. I don't want to freak anyone out. My lowercase f's. Okay. We all numbered and good? I think we are. So, gonna buy a train. And I want it. Got locomotives. What do you do? Top speed is 90. Top speed is 145, 120, 100. Fastest steam locomotive. 5 million. That's kind of crazy. What has the most power? Guy at the end. 7 million, of course. Why don't... Top speed 75. 120. I think we'll do that. Well, it's like... go 145 miles an hour for a million more. Just 25 miles an hour more. Kilometers an hour, sorry. I guess you could tell where I live. Alright. Wagons? Great. So I think we're just like what? Stop. Bye. One, two, three, and one, two, three. Which one is the one? Didn't I do a line? Maybe I didn't. Line manager. Oh, yeah. Helps if you bank a line there. So what, line? Freight line 5? Freight line 5. We're going from her here to there and back again. Right? Was there a purpose in that? Well, whatever. I might just be making a huge mess for myself, or might be losing all of my money this way. Set line. Freight line. Can't find a path. Yeah, you come out of here, and you connect over. Thank you. Freight line 4. Oops, connected that wrong. Now, what's wrong? Freightline back. It's connected, right? Okay. Well, wow. We've been at this for an hour. I have just let time by. Or time slip by. Words. Well, we'll see next episode if I have fixed my life or not. I don't know. I think. I don't know what I'm gonna do. How to get all this stuff together. Never gotten this far before. It's amazing. That's why I'm taking a slight break, because I wanted to be like, I don't know, figure out the things. Maybe. Well, you guys are awesome. Thanks for all of your watches and stuff, and likes and whatever. Though I don't think I've gotten any, but whatever. It's not what I'm here for. I hope to see you next time. We'll be back. I'll be back. You'll be back? Maybe? That's what I don't know. But keep being great. Have a good one.